I like the five sense horses. I mean, I don't think that I live for the senses already because I've been thinking about those issues for a long time, but that is a good visual depiction.
I like the revelation room back there, I think, both for the effects, but it creates a good sense of emotion as well.